my name is Macy, and my presentation is about clouds. Number one, my question is, what are clouds made of? Clouds are made of a tiny drops of water or ice crystals. They settle on top of dust in the air. The droplets are very small, too small for the eye to see. Clouds form when warm air rises and cools down quickly. My second question is, what are different types of clouds? Cirrus clouds. Cirrus clouds are thin clouds seen high in the sky. They look like someone stretched the clouds and pulled off pieces. They are thin because they are made of ice
crystals
and a blue sky and a few cirrus clouds high in the sky usually means it is going to be a nice day. Mm-hmm. Cirrus clouds. Number one, they are thin. Number two, high in the sky. And number three, nice weather. Mm-hmm. Cumulus clouds. Cumulus clouds are the puffy clouds that are usually scattered throughout the sky. They can be white and gray, and they are fluffy and a pile up on white or gray.
One another.
Each other. The white clouds can turn gray, and that usually means rain or snow is coming. Mm. Cumulus clouds. Number one, puffy. Number two, piles. Number three, white or gray. And number four, gray means rain or snow. Stratus clouds. Stratus clouds. Number four, stratus clouds. Stratus clouds look like a huge, thick blanket covering the sky. These clouds are a sure sign that rain or snow is coming. When they are very close to the ground, they are called fog.
Hmm.
Stratus clouds.
Stratus.
Stratus clouds. Thick blanket, rain or snow is coming near the ground called fog.
Your favorite.
My favorite. Cumulus clouds.
No, nimbus.
Nimbus clouds. Nimbus clouds have rain or snow falling from them. They are dark and can be seen during a thunderstorm. Nimbus clouds. They have rain or snow falling from them, often thunderstorms.
Mm-hmm.
Clouds are good for the earth. My third question is, are clouds good for the earth? Yes, they are a very important part of the water cycle. This is when water from the ocean evaporates into the air to form clouds, which in turn produces rain to bring more water from the ground. Clouds also help to cool the earth during warm. sunny days and also helps to trap warm air on the earth at night to keep us warmer.
Nicely done. Take a bow.
The end.